International Youth Day is celebrated annually on 12th August to bring youth issues to attention of the international community and to celebrate the potential of youth as active partners in the global society. The 2021 theme for the day is about transforming food systems.
The theme of International Youth Day 2021 is Transforming Food System. Youth Health Nomination for Women and Planet Health, with the aim of highlighting that the success of such a global effort will not be achieved without the meaningful participation of young people.
As the theme of International Youth Day 2021 is about transforming food systems, let's discuss few important issues related to food systems. Wastage of food, a big problem. Food waste is a global problem because of the number of people who are suffering from starvation in the world. Around 800 million do not have access to food in the same way as people in developed countries. This means that 1 in 9 people in the world are starving or malnourished. However, each person could be fed on under a quarter of the food that goes to waste each year. What might always surprise many is the fact that hunger is not just a problem for people who live in underdeveloped countries, because it is a problem for these same developed countries. There are many people living in food poverty, and all that wasted food could ensure that almost every person in the planet has access to the right nutrition.
Buy it with thought, cook it with care, use less sweet and meat, buy local foods, serve just enough, use what is left, don't waste it.
Addiction of junk food. Nowadays, if people are hungry and want to eat something, then the first thing that comes to our mind is fast food. Whether they are at home or office, fast food like pizza, burgers, noodles, rolls, and many other junk food are getting popular each day. It's a fact that people like to eat junk food when they are hungry. While some people eat it to complete their hunger, on the other hand, some are addicted to eat junk food. To live a healthy life, one must consider having nutrition and healthy diet. A diet with ample of nutrients can give the body the energy it wants to work. There are cells in the body whose only function to extract nutrients from the food we are eating, which is why the health of a body depends on the food we eat.
Avoid junk food, which is to be devoid of obese. Junk food is a way to painful life, whereas healthy food makes happy life.
Adulteration of food. Food adulteration has become a new problem in the country. People do not bother what they are having as food, even they know that it may cause them much harm. Some adulterants enter via agriculture steps as they are not cleaned well. These are visible adulterants like stones, leaves, soil, sand, and dust, to name a few. The consumer can clean them and this makes it less harmful. Other adulterants that are initially added are invisible, or they are made invisible by astutely camouflaging with the color or texture. They are generally harmful to health, and most of them lead to serious health problems like cancer. The government and general public have been much worried about this issue. The government has
set mobile codes to detect and punish dishonest people. And at least some steps are taken by the conscious people of the country. For example, they are trying to avoid some of these food. But it is not enough. Both the government and public have to work together in order to eradicate this problem. Food adulteration increases the burden of health in society. So, it must be removed from society.
Food is essential for sustenance of life. Adulteration of food deceives the consumer and can cause risk to their health. Here, I'm listing out common methodologies available for food adulterants generally found in India. This is meant for households, which can induce awareness among the consumer about the food safety.
Find the character setting or plot on the side of the central box my dad bought. But wait, there's still something tasty to read. Food label has information you need. Your body needs protein, carbohydrates and fat. A good bit of this, just a little of that. Vitamins help keep you active and strong. Minerals too, when they tag along. Watch out the color, serving size. Then make a choice that is healthy and wise.